had an extremely positive experience in the program. This is the first program that I've been a part of where every day I was excited to come in and learn. The instructors were extremely knowledgeable and they're encouraging. They let you kind of make your own mistakes, but also help coach you through what you should be doing. They didn't micromanage. They would give a task, explain it, make sure you understood it, and then they would let you go about it your own way. And if you needed help, they were there for you, but they kind of let you shine on your own.
As we look to bring in the next wave of line technicians to our company, we're looking to find employees that come from the communities that we serve. So investing in the community colleges gives us an opportunity to get candidates that actually live in the area, are representative of their community, and wanting to get on with the company to serve in that industry. So it's very beneficial for us to continue this investment.
I carry my CDLs, I'm a truck driver, and I saw the constructions on the side of the road. I thought that would be very interesting for me, and it is. It's very interesting. A lot of tools, a lot of hard work, a lot of climbing, but great exercise. I'm enjoying it, I'm learning, and that's the most important part. You have to have your patience and very ambitious. And wanting to do it, being ready.
I'm loving it so far. It's been a great opportunity. I just enjoy being outdoors and really learning new things. Everything about it's been exciting.
I just secured a job at Duke Energy. There was a program throughout our class where Duke Energy brought in people from lineman training programs to apply and get into their hiring process, and I was actually given a job offer halfway through that process. I found a career that I'm extremely excited about. I feel like I have a knack for it, and I think that this class helped bring out those qualities and show me what the possibilities are within this journey. So I'm excited to get started and see where it takes me.